President Obama on the economy.
The economy is still growing, but it's not growing as fast as it needs to. I've got things right now in before Congress that we should move immediately, and I've said so before I went on vacation, and I'll keep on saying it now that I'm back.
That was August, last year. 1 year later, unemployment is still over 9%. 14 million Americans out of work, and Obama is back from another vacation. Tell Obama, America needs jobs, not another speech.